Hey everyone, Jengo here. Today we are going to fly out the regular J2M5, which is in the research tree right here. 5.3 battle rating. It has four 20mm cannons and it has decent performance stats otherwise. This thing has not been spaded yet, but it has the engine injection now, so the first clip will be without the engine injection, slightly halfway through the modifications for the performance, and the second clip will be with the plane having engine injection. Hope you enjoy. Hey guys, so here we are in the match. We are trying to get engine injection in the J2M5. It is practically worthless without it. So we need to get it. Hopefully have a good match in the meantime. But I've had a lot of mixed results in this plane, because of it not being spaded, so you're gonna have a headache while you're flying this plane trying to spade it. That much is clear. Now here we got some incoming. I think I see several bombers in the clouds there, but accompanied by fighters, Spitfire there. And it seems like all our guys are dropping to the deck. It is not so positive. Come on, yes. 190 did his job very well. Won the head on. And he'll probably get that Heinkel as well, let's be fair. Maybe not. Yes, he did. Yeah, there's some action down there. We've got plenty of guys down there. Yak-17, jet. We're going for this G8, which apparently is going all the way to the deck here. And we got him. Let's go back up. Got a tow there who's got plenty of attention. Well, seems how long he's going to last is up to those guys there, but he's dead now. IL-2 is dead as well. Try to get some altitude while we're at it. Let's go in. Got him in the pass there. I'm We are getting some hits in. Come on. Yes. Nice. We got some Spitfire here. See if we can get him. He's dead. Let's get a beat on the Yuck if we can. And he's dead already as well. Okay. Alright. You have that sometimes. Many allies around. That's good support anyway. Got a lot of incoming there. Gotta make a little loop here. So don't want to be the first to go in such a cloud of enemies, you know. Not the wisest course of action. Why don't we reload in the meantime? Eight seconds to reload. Four.
The enemy is winning. Pull up counterattack.
Oh, we survived that with a barrel roll. We hit him, but and he's dead. Right, let's see. Yuck 17. He's gonna come by here. Critical. Come on, turn with me, baby. Come on. Assist. We got an assist on that.
Attack the enemy vehicle.
We got a hit, but nothing more than that. Come on. P-51. Grazing the ground there. Got a B-17 incoming. Yeah, we did get him. I want to reload. Okay, let's make a little bit of a climbing turn here. Got a Focke-Wulf incoming. Got a Yuck 9 over there. Corsair incoming. If we can get to the Corsair. The Corsair turned for us, but managed to avoid. We got incoming there, Yuck 15. Here it comes. Now we avoid it, but he is over there. Come on. Shit. Ooh, dude. Yes. Let's get in, come on. We are reloading, of course. Shit. Forgot about that.
We are losing.
Let's cool the engine for a little bit. Now let's hope that we unlock the engine injection here, because it really is a struggle without it. Alright, let's get back a little bit to a few friendlies here, and we'll make a loop, and then we'll go back in. And this is the time that we do that. Peshka coming in. May want to stop that guy, as the score is rather close in tickets. Got an assist on that.
Attack the enemy vehicles. Destroy the hostile vehicles.
Jack 15 here. Come on. We got a hit in. That's a difficult shot. He's going very fast. Come on, Spitfire. Oh, here comes the Yuck again. Come on, come on, up, 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 up. Critted him. Why is he turning like that? He did avoid, but man. What the fuck, dude? Jesus Christ. Almost crashed into me. Reload a little bit. Here, two up there. I've got allies covering that. He's 1-2 kilometers above me. Ah shit, there's another one coming. That's not a good idea. Come on. Down. Good. Alright. Getting a little bit of altitude back, see if we can get at these guys. Where's this bitch? There he is. Ah, no. Yeah, I lost him. That's good. Good for him.
Victory's ours. Let's go home.
unsatisfactory end to a decent match. Hey guys, so here we are in the match. We have engine injection finally. And we hope to show our quality with that. Now let's level it out so that we can climb in around 300. Yeah. Well, our whip is up, so need to flatten the climb out a little bit. B-51. See that? That looks like a bomber. B-29. Spitfire there on the left. Spitfire dead. There's quite the nest here.
The enemy has captured the airfield.
Let's go down. Crap. Our shooting, man. Jesus. Well, he's dead. Need to help him. Get to that Spitfire now. Yes, that's it, that's shooting. God damn. I could have had them all in the beginning when I had three guys behind one of my allies. If I would have been shooting decent then, it would have been all over for those guys. Way before this moment here. But I got them in the end, that's good. So let's climb a little bit again here. See Fury, those two guys are after our B-17 there. Now that Jak-9 is gonna sneak up on our base there. Pretty sure. I'm gonna intercept. Plenty of guys there for us. I'm not gonna let him either kill that guy either.
If we don't do something fast, the enemy will win.
See what he does. You're not touching my ally there, boy. No! And we're going up. Some consideration there. You realize I saved his butt.
Thank you very much.
I agree. Alright, nice furball. Let's go in. Get that firebrand over there. One firebrand down. Spitfire over there. And she's dead. Let's go get him. Right.
Thank you.
I see what we got here. He's running away. I need to cool my engine, that's for sure. It's a little bit. Now let me reload at the same time as well. Okay, let's see what's incoming here. We've got two guys there on the right.
Attack him, somebody!
Okay, let's go after that Tempest. IL-10? Maybe. What? Shit. Didn't respond quick enough there. Hey guys, so here we are after the matches. Well, I think this plane will perform even better when it's completely spaded, but I wanted to show you a clip at least with the engine injection, one clip, and in one clip without it. I did better in the clip without it, but hey, there's a little bit of luck involved as well, you know. All in all, very nice plane, I'm very satisfied with its performance, and it will be enjoyable to fly again. Armor very limited, a little bit in the windshield and behind the pilot, and the X-ray, lots of fuel in front of the pilot, a little bit in the wings. So it's a very select area that needs to be targeted here for fires and stuff like that. Still, it's not armored, this fuel tank, so it's still a bit vulnerable. But all in all, this plane is nice, the firepower is very good, so enjoyable plane, definitely something you'd like to unlock, and in the boom and zoom roll is very very good. Make sure to like the video, leave me a comment, and if you want to see more, subscribe. I want to thank you all for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.